There we are, folks, at the levee. In case you don't know, the levee is a dam.
Damn!
That holds back floodwaters. And here we are.
Yep, this is a Newport on the levee. It's right along the Ohio River, Newport, Kentucky. And right along the river, they actually host a lot of festivals. Today, they're going to be hosting Geta Fest. And if you don't know what Geta is, it's Geta is basically like a sausage, and it's mixed with like certain spices and oats. I think it has like oatmeal or something in it. But it's technically a breakfast food. But people, because it's a Cincinnati food that's native to Cincinnati, and it's actually really popular around here. People have made all kinds of crazy creations with it, not just breakfast.
Oh yeah, that's why there's a whole festival.
That's why there's a festival around it. So
we're gonna do all the crazy things today.
What a great day. Look at Cincinnati. We're walking in the back of the levee and it overlooks the whole festival. Look at that. What are you drinking there?
Oh, I have this awesome Glears Geta Fest mug. This is Braxton Brewery's October Fuel. It's their October Fest lager, and they came out with it early, even though it's still July. But it tastes amazing.
Oh, it's amazing.
It is amazing.
Look how foamy it is. You got the same thing.
I did.
Wait, you guys got
the... Way to go.
We all got the October. Woo!
Beer is good! Beer is good! Beer is good! It's good!
Get a pizza, get a nachos, get a sliders, everything get a! Oh my god, they have get a Chinese food. What?
How's the get a spring roll?
Well, I haven't tried it yet.
Oh, I thought you took a bite. Take a bite now.
You can't.
You can't explain it.
It almost tastes like a pork spring roll, I guess. That's the only thing I can compare it to. I mean, Geta has such a unique flavor.
Boom.
What? There's a Geta vending machine.
Case, you haven't seen it all. It's the Geta.
It's a meat vending machine.
A vending machine for meat. Brought to you by Glears. All about Geta. This is the tent that teaches you the history of Geta. Isn't that really nice?
In case you're wondering exactly what Geta is, this is what it is. Geta.
Look at all these Geta festivities. Airbrush.
No, you want the octopus.
Your arm.
Feel my teeth chatter.
Ah, look at that, it's a dolphin, yeah. Woo!
Inked up.
How do you like it?
This is the pose.
Look at you posing for the camera.
You man.
This is my Geta of choice. Deep fried Geta cheese coney.
We're on the rocks right now.
We're having a romantic dinner on the river.
with our Geta.
With that beautiful sunset. What you got there?
Today, I'm gonna die a little with my deep-fried cheese coney made of Geta stuff. That's fantastic. And I'm dying just for you. What did you get?
I got spring rolls.
Oh, more?
I got more spring rolls because they're delicious. And this Geta fried rice. I'm having a Geta Chinese food right now. And I'm dropping into my beer.
Huh?
That's really good.
Look at that. That looks delicious. What are you guys doing over there? Are you guys dying? Oh, more deep fried.
Inside of our mouth.
For Harambe.
Life just ain't the same without you. Without you. Without you.
Did you get the same thing as Nikki?
Yup.
The fried rice?
Oh, yeah.
How is it? Have you had it? Boom. Fantastic. It looks pretty good, actually. Hey, man, why are you not eating any Geta?
I haven't decided what I want yet.
Oh, come on. Get a life.
Hey, Z, what time is it?
It's time to get a beer. But not any beer. The Get a Beer.
It's a Get a Beer brewed by Moreland. Brewed with Geta.
It tastes like Geta. Weird.
Look at the walking sausage. I'm gonna go up and high five
him.
Look at Geta Fun Zone. Are you having a lot of Geta fun? That's rude.
Oh my god, deep fried peanut butter and jelly?
Peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time!
I feel like if I get that, it would be considered like some form of cannibalism, though.
Carnivore animal, I am a cannibal, I eat boys up. You better run.
How many times are we gonna say Geta in this video?
100,000?
Let's get a count.
How was Geta Fest, guys?
We thought about doing that before we got two scooters.
How was Geta Fest?
Oh, I would have paid. It was really awesome. We're going to get out of the fest now.
We're gonna get out of the fest. Well, beer cellar ended.
It's over, folks.
Yeah, but
the Geta has ended.
But the night has not ended. We are headed towards Beer Cellar, which is this little place, this little boat.
Hey, look at the boat.
Right on the river. They have got live music tonight.
I can hear it.
Oh, what's that now, Z?
Where?
I am on the Bourbon Barrel train.
Oh, the sun shines bright on my old Kentucky home.
Bourbon Barrel?
And I'm ending my night here at the Beer Cellar. Riding the train.
Hey,
that's right, I bleep myself out, so we don't have to bleep it out.
Because editing is hard.
Again,
so I'm drinking this yellow
sheep.
That was easy.
Brought to you in part by Beer Cellar.
Beep.
And our personal beeper.
Beep.
Line and Google's Summer Shandy. Ooh, that's almost fluorescent.
Son of a beep.
This is the end of the road. This is the road we're taking, the bridge road.
We drank all that we could have drunk.
Oh, drunk?
Yes.
Hey, Al, you can't do that.
Why?
Goodbye.